Stan! Steve! Gwen's here!
Up. I thought you said Gwen was here.
Hello, Francine.
Gwen, you look great!
Wow, Gwen's so beautiful. It's making me have feelings I don't understand.
Ah, that's the tingle of desire for a woman you have no chance of hooking up with.
It's so frustrating.
Now, that's why I've developed a sad technique that allows me to get physically inappropriate with a person without them knowing. I call it the hug.
I know what a hug is, Dad.
Oh, okay. Well, then good luck to you.
Oh, no, Dad, I'm sorry. I spoke too soon.
You did speak too soon. Now watch this. Gwen, it's been too long!
Face to neck, hand to lower back, peck to boob. I don't know shit about hugging.
And five, Mississippi.
What?
I'm afraid our time's up.
Teach me that.
Hi, Steve.
No!
Now, the key thing to a successful hug is to remember kiss. That means keep it simple, stupid. Not kiss, which you should never try to do during a hug. In fact, forget kiss. Get kiss right out of your brain, because we are here to learn about hugs, which are easy to get if you remember to kiss. But not kiss. Never kiss. Now then, hugs. How you get satisfaction. Stupid. You're looking confused. This is so easy. Satisfaction breaks down into S, which stands for satisfaction. Agoy. A is for apple. A always stands for apple. There's nothing we can do about that. T, torso, which is where the hug lives. I, ay, 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 what a hug! S, satisfaction again. This one will break down slightly differently than the one we're doing now, but we'll get to that later. F, Francine. I love Francine. I just do. Back to A. Stands for alphabet. It always does.
Dad, this is getting serious. Are you going to do something about Gwen?
I should say so. Steve's about to perv on her big time.
I just hope I do it right.
You will. The only thing you have to know is the meaning of every letter and the order in which I told them to you. Remember everything! Go, go, go!
Oh my God, there's so much to remember. S is for satisfaction. Hey, Gwen!
Yes, Steve?
App